outside world.
Right.
And I don't want to, outside this game, be getting tweets or her being TMZ or whatever, like, starting stuff with me, because nothing about what I did was personal at all, and it should be left as game. And mm-hmm. I think she would only hear that from y'all. Last week when I was upset with Chris Kirkpatrick, she was like, this would be the right thing to do, and you should talk to him, and you should hug him on the way out and stuff. I don't think right. she's going to yeah, abide by those thing. Same
oh,
thing.
Busy,
oh,
busy.
I got used to the bathroom.
Yes.
Okay. Hey, can I just put my flat iron?
What's that?
My flat iron's in the Thank you.
You're so welcome, and you're more than welcome to come up here and
anyways, I gotta
use it.
No, it's okay. I'm just going to grab it. Okay, thank you.
Rose.
Yeah. I have to go do my DR anyway, so. I don't know how much she was listening.
I don't. That's what I would want to say to her. I tried to, like, talk to her. I just tried to, like...
It doesn't matter if she was listening. It's the truth is the truth.
Yeah.
I know. I don't think that right now she's willing to hear that from me.
I'm going
to
go down and do my thing. Okay.
And just, you know...
Yeah.
Yeah, I know how you would feel if someone was talking about you.
With her.
Okay.
And all of her behavior is captured on tape.
Yeah.
And I think... I'm hoping they...